what I think important from my personal view, when I observe as a whole, we basically work in isolation. So networking is a very good idea because all of us do work on the ground, in the court, but we work in a very isolated way. And if you look upon the government machinery, the network, if it is a police, the network is so good, you know, we have to learn from that. So, therefore, to how to be a voice of one, because basically violence against women is cutting across the country is a, because of due to cultural difference in Northwest, but violence is more or less the same. But only now, for example, in Northwest, there are similar kind of violence has been taken, the media never, the national media never covers up. If it is raining in Delhi, it's so important that that is a news. But there are number of sexual assault, number of grievous assaults happen in women in the Northwest that has never been an important. So basically, how do we connect? Connecting and to be a one voice is very important at this point of time. And then we have realized now the implementation, because from the day three we have been coming to know that the implementation is a zero, the sensitivity low, all that. So therefore, when we be a voice of one networking, make sure that campaigning throughout, and then you're the building of basically of a pressure group. So that I feel it's very important. Like for example, if there is a network, now there are a number of young lawyers can connect also. So like sharing of a petition, drafting of a petition, sharing of a number of a high court may pass a very good judgment on domestic violence, because there's very few cases on sexual harassment and domestic violence cases which is we can share among, because that we can refer in the magistrate court and other high court also. So this is also, I think it's important within the young lawyers. Then we have to work out the modalities of networking. I feel it's difficult as a how do we network each other. We have to work out the modalities. So all of us has to think on this. So networking, and as Sandhya said rightly, that research work, social activists who have done a great work on the ground, that can be a great help to a lawyer to use as a petition. And then it is a great support to the lawyer to get the ground truth, and it gives a punch in the court when we argue the case. So these are such a resourceful resource. How can we use to be a voice of all the women to curb the violence against the women? To be as a one voice, I think networking is very important. But then I'm a bit confused, how do we go about it? So हम सब बहने हैं तो हम सब सोच सकते हैं इसके बारे में. अभी प्रोग्राम खत्म होगा, ये जितना जो होगा आई एम श्योर वी विल शेयर. तो इनसे हम यहाँ खत्म नहीं करेंगे प्रोग्राम, हमारा ये शुरुआत है. हम विल टेक दिस प्रोग्राम एज अ बिगिनिंग. तो हम अभी इसको कैसे आगे बढ़ाएंगे, तो सभी लोग आफ्टर अपने अपने घरों में जाके भी अपने अपने वर्क प्लेस हम लोग को फीडबैक देते रह सकते हैं. सो टू work out the modalities. I think that is very important, but at this point of time, I do not know, I have nothing to, how do we really work, so that we really have to think, because it's a, India is a large country, no? So connect every behen, har kone kone ke behen se judna hai humko, to hum kaise judenge, hum sab ek thoda brainstorming karke, aap sab lake ke bhi bhej sakte hai, to hum phir सेंटर हमारे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन भी उसको फिर एक हम लोग को कॉन्स्टेंटली टच में रहना जरूरी है. आज गया तो हम फिर कभी नहीं मिलेंगे, कहीं कहीं प्रोग्राम में मिलेंगे, हाय बाय करेंगे, तो हाय बाय बहुत हो गया. तो इनको हम फिर कैसे आगे बढ़ा के संबंध एक रख के हम कैसे एक मोबिलाइज करेंगे, तो इम्प्लीमेंटेशन मोबिलाइज जब करेंगे, जब प्रेशर रहेगा सरकार के ऊपर, हर और के जैसे निर्भया भी हुए थे एक संगठन जुड़ के, तभी हम कुछ कर पाएंगे वायलेंस रोकने के लिए. सो आई थिंक माई सजेशन विल बी सभी लोग बाद में जो मिलेगा सजेशन जो भी पाए उनमें अपने अपने फीडबैक भी कर सकते हैं, मतलब दे सकते हैं. जस्ट आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू.